dear, my joyous moments in this relationship are now hyperbolically a misendeavor and self-affliction only to hurt myself. And it seems that having you in my life means having a life of repentance, lamentations, and sadness. But remember, I will surely come out of these burning with grace, courage, solitude, and with hope of new life. Yours truly.